bitches.
Yay! Yeah, sorry guys, I'm like the worst at streaming. I don't know how to do this. This is why I'm not doing it professionally because, I mean, come on.
Does anyone do this professionally?
Yeah. I mean, technically, you can do anything professionally if you set your mind to it.
So you're saying right now I can be a professional doctor, medical doctor.
If you try hard enough, or if you just wear a lab coat and act like you know what you're doing, yeah.
I hear there's one teenager that managed to make it a month before he was discovered.
Yep. Okay, I activated Origin in-game and it's not inviting me. Henry, can you see if you can invite me?
What are we doing? Multiplayer or Garden Ops?
Garden Ops.
You accepted my invite, right?
I didn't yet.
And my friend request, right?
Well, when you click Garden Ops, create match, there should be an invite friends button.
Did you accept my friend request?
No.
Well, then that is worthless to me.
I should do that first. That up here. Accept. Okay. Join game.
Turn off in-game chat. What are you doing?
No, fucking no. Toggle mute. Oh, I can't toggle mute myself.
Alright, fuck it.
Yeah.
So it begins.
Huzzah! Oh, hey, somebody's watching.
Sup?
Watching me fuck up.
This is the part where we figure out whether I can run this.
Haha.
So what character are you gonna be? Lucky? I'm
trying to decide. I'm gonna be a cactus.
Alright, I'm gonna be a chopper.
Alright, let's go! Do this! I have a new ability, a potato mine.
Round starting. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go, bitches!
Whoa, why are you, like, so pretty and stuff?
Because you just can't handle me!
No, I can't. But I'm asking.
Where do you want to put our garden? You want to put it over there or over here?
Whatever.
Put it over here.
I mean, I haven't played this before, so.
We're gonna put it right in the center of town where it's harder to defend. This is the correct strategy.
You're the best. You know that.
And then I guess we plant pines. This is Gears of War hard map.
Purchase reinforcements from the sticker shop. I guess I need to buy stuff from the sticker shop first.
Guess I'll be placing all our reinforcements.
Well, you didn't place any over here. I can place potato mine, though. Potato mine.
Look at all these things I'm placing.
How are you able to do any of this stuff? You just bought this game. Like, a frack.
Got some machine gun PDs.
Is that why you also have, like, this fancy skin thing on you? Is because...
I'm pro and you're not.
Did you hang out in the sticker shop?
There's like 20,000 free sticker packs you have to open.
Yeah, I wasn't informed of that.
Oh no, the enemies are over there. I went the wrong way. Go, pea shooters. Get down, zombies. Bitch. Oh, that was boring. Ah, they're over there now!
Run faster! How many people can play in this game? You know?
Hmm?
How many people what? You can invite into like a Garden Ops game with you?
A Garden Ops? Four. Up to four.
I only ask because I think this would be fun to like play with a couple other people.
Next wave. So my character is the stealth fighter. Not really straight. I'm gonna guard this side, you should guard that side.
Oh good. Man, this like crosshair sucks. This is actually like super fun. I'm kind of sad that, you know, it's an origin thing because not that many people play it.
Like Origins never played. It's
kind of, I know, but I mean,
it's getting enough fan base.
This could have been more popular, I think, if it was on Steam.
Not sure, but I've been overrun.
You need help? I'm coming.
The garden took damage. I'm a failure.
There wasn't a big garden there. I actually think this is a pretty good spot for a garden, honestly. So after this game, I definitely want to go to the sticker shop. Hunt those chieftains. Am I supposed to find them?
Yep. No. Bitch, get in.
Ooh, I'm almost dead.
Bitches.
Whoa, what is that? What is this smoking business back here? And I died. You have 10 seconds to revive me before I die. Oh wow, this sucks. What?
I am Chester Chomper. With a nice hat.
What the fuck is this little kid?
I'm gonna guess suicide bomber.
Well, yeah, but I don't understand why he's so tiny.
Suicide bombers are more annoying when they're tiny.
Wait.
Are you kidding me?
I died again. Ah! I'm not very good at this. Oh, wow. Oh, because you completed objective.
I'm gonna set us up with a heal flower.
That's a good idea.
So now you just grab the sunflower's power and make it. When it. As soon as one of these pea plants dies, I'm gonna place in the sun. Oh my god, I'm being overrun! I wasn't paying attention!
Oh, one of the pea plants died down here.
Did that over here too? I'm holding. Alright, I'm gonna quickly get over there and get you a heal flower.
Oh!
Never mind, the pea plant has to go away first.
Oh, I thought it. Oh, it's hot. Get away with your dirty newspapers.
Now they killed my sunflower!
What is this smoke? Is that us, or is that you? Or is that them?
It's them.
project. I so need to get stickers.
Sunflower.
I don't like that.
Last wave. Those sunflower things are healers for you.
Dead.
I'm not planting any more plants. I'm too low.
Hey, it's cool. Maybe someday I'll have flowers.
I wonder if I can just instantly kill one of these. Nope! This bitch is just gonna dance in my mouth.
Yeah, I was like, you're just dancing all up in you.
There's no help for you reviving, is there?
Oh, no.
Aha, I've been revived! Miraculously and without real explanation.
And now you're dead again.
Alright, these bitches. I've been caught in a corner! Retreat!
Deacon.
Retreat!
How you doing? Oh, you're down too.
You self-revive yet again!
How are you reviving? What is this?
Get eaten this time, you bitch! God damn it! You kidding me? I am worthless! I'm just gonna let myself die.
Back and say hi to Puerto Rican. For Kenny.
What?
He's one of the guys watching our stream and he said hey.
What was his name I meant?
Puerto Rican.
He's Puerto Rican.
I'm guessing.
I'm sorry you have to live through this stream, Puerto Rican.
Hi, original Zelo.
I've been lucky for our defeat.
That was sad.
Lack of plants.
It's my fault. Oh yeah, lack of plants would be a thing. It's going pretty good. How about you, original? Yeah, sorry, Puerto Rican. We're the worst.
We're already getting insulted. Fuck you, Puerto Rican.
Don't listen to him, Puerto Rican. Okay, I need to go and actually, like, buy stuff from the sticker shop. It is PC. This is available on the console, right, Bago?
Yeah.
That's what's up. What's up, Ms. Zombie Dude? Bago, I think you chased away Puerto Rican by rescuing me.
I have no regrets.
Sunflower.
I just accidentally spent all my money. Oh. No regrets. Little regret. Garden ups. Create match.
Well, that's awesome, original. Yeah, I think I saw it for the console when I was at E3 when they first announced it, and it's just like a lot of fun. It's just our first time playing it. And yes, Puerto Rican, I know we're noobs. There's nowhere on this stream that says we're professionals.
Are you already getting bad math?
Only by Puerto Rican.
Puerto Rican, please. As your fellow U.S. Territory Islander.
Territory Islander? I don't think Saipan is a territory.
Bib? See, I'm not sure.
Okay, go ahead and invite me to another one.
I already did!
Oh, this thing is not very good with pop-ups and letting me know.
This thing has pop-ups?
Kind of. There we go. That needs to go over there.
Ready?
Do this.
What time is it? 11:55.
Yeah, so it's like noon.
11:56.
Oh, yeah, no. Yeah, Puerto Rican, yeah.
No, Puerto Rican just because of all the insults.
He just said he's not shit talking, so no. You stop right there, Bago.
Nah, he was shit talking. Call the dupes. That is basic shit talking.
Don't play this game much because this is our first time playing. I've just had it sitting there forever because I haven't had anyone to play with, and this isn't a game I want to play by myself.
I am now playing the pea shooter because he shoots peas. Get it? This game is stupid.
I'm gonna be the jade cactus. Go.
Where are you spawned yet?
I don't know, it like gives me this little video of them. Oh, I can plant walnuts. Oh yeah. Well, that was rude.
Bitch.
Alright, let's
go.
Oh,
I see you're Samurai Cactus and I'm Plasma P with jalapeno hat.
Let's go find a garden, let's go. Let's do this.
It's a jalapeno business. Oh!
I hate you. This is how you get people to leave our stream, you know that, right?
I don't care. I'm going right here.
Okay.
There's no strategic meaning, I just want to be right here.
Whatever.
You plant your plants, I'll plant mine. I shall plant one here. And I shall plant one heel plant here. Then I shall plant one here. And one right here. That's all I'm planting.
I'm just gonna plant all of the potatoes.
I got a heel plant up here and a heel
original,
plant down.
Original, you're really nice. I appreciate you. Thank you.
There's someone nice on the internet? Dude, you don't exist.
You're like Jesus. You're a dick.
He doesn't exist, Lucky. He doesn't. I'm jalapeno your business!
Good for you, Puerto Rican. Why aren't you streaming your game then?
Is he bad mathing again?
He just said he made it to level 11.
He's bad mathing.
Or wave 11, I guess.
Well, this game only went up to 10 waves.
I don't know. Apparently, he's just making shit up. Well, thank you, zombie dude. You're the nicest. That's what we're here for, make people laugh. And I think, thank you, Original. You're the coolest. You guys are just too cool. Most of my specs should be in the description, I think, but I'm actually going to be rebuilding my PC soon. So I'll have to update that when we get there. Zombie Dude and Original are following us.
Hooray! Don't worry, Puerto Rican, you don't have to follow us, I don't mind. I like the pea shooter.
I'm liking this Jade Cactus, he's pretty boss. The plasma pea shooter?
Damn right. With a jalapeno hat. Now I can be jalapeno business.
You really need
this. This will never get old. I will kill this joke and then keep using it.
Oh my god. Reloading! Not fast enough. No, there's nobody behind me. Okay, I forgot. Solid. To the sunflower of health! Like, at first, PC gaming is expensive, but if you're building your own PC, it gets cheaper after a while. I mean, obviously, aside from the graphics card, but over time, you know, you just end up doing smaller purchases to upgrade it.
Oh my god. Like, son and construction worker.
I just got a 1 terabyte solid state, so that's gonna make this game, like, run so much more smoother. It's gonna be great.
I'm being murdered.
Oh my god. No! I like that you put the health, like, all the way back here.
Well, it's like, it'll just get killed otherwise.
I guess, you could put him over here.
I thought about it, but I wanted a last line of defense on both sides.
That's why you give one that has the upper advantage.
I said on both sides.
Yeah. Oh, there's that stupid shit. My poor pea shooter. Go heal yourself.
And we get money. Money. And
money!
More money. Best boss round, 2014.
Heck yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Grave tomb.
That doesn't look good.
Something. Yeti. Alright, I'm gonna go find the grave tomb. You stay here and defend.
Sure.
Wish me luck.
Good luck. GG.
This is how I
die.
There's
a Yeti. There's a Yeti.
Are you gonna need help?
Oh my good god.
I'm lagging.
One of my walls.
My game is frozen. I'm back. I'm suddenly surrounded.
And
this
I'm
is bad juju. I'm about to die because of that flag. Take cover.
Oh god.
Heal flower. I made it.
Oh, there's a vampire now. There's a Yeti and a vampire.
Take out the Yeti first. Kill the Yeti! Heal flower!
Oh, I can use a self-revive doing that.
The grape tomb is right next to us.
Oh, that's not a bad idea. Especially for like a good start and then building from there original. God damn it! Oh, cactus level 3. But yeah, original, no. I've heard a lot of good things about the cyberpower PCs and stuff like that.
Oh, Neelfire's been killed. Yeah, I still receive heals. Sense. This makes none. Where is he?
Don't know. Over there.
Bitch! Get chilly! That tickled.
In the face!
We did it!
Aw, yeah.
Alright, if you hate my heal flyer so much, you plant it.
No, I don't hate it. Never once that I hated it. Wow, yeah, 500's not bad at all, actually. That's really great. Yeah, it'll definitely be easy to, like, upgrade it from there, too. That's my favorite thing about
this. Scientist zombies!
How easy it is you can upgrade. And how technically cheap it can be outside of, like, you know, wanting to get the latest and the greatest, which you don't need for the sake of having a game run smoothly. But it is great, I won't lie. My fiance has, like, the latest graphics cards, so I always get his hand-me-down, so that's pretty nice. I won't even lie. There's a lot of specs to try to remember. Don't feel bad. But GeForce is generally good from my experience.
I'm out of plants to plant. I'm just gonna not plant.
I don't have any heal shrooms.
You know what? Sunflowers.
Yeah, I don't have any sunflowers. I don't know why I said shroom. Don't know.
Cause you're on shrooms?
Oh!
All your brains are belong to us.
Oh,
what
heal.
That's referring to.
Oh, I thought it was a sunflower.
Oh my god, this that hurt. Get away from me.
Whoa! Unexpected.
It hurt.
Oh my god!
The chili peppers. Man.
Oh! That's just rude. We stream pretty much anything we just happen to feel like playing that day, actually. We don't have anything specific.
We usually try to make plans, and then those plans usually fail because we can't get it to work.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Because no one else can get it to work but me. The one with the shittiest computer.
I'm working on it.
It's still just like, why can't anyone else just, you know, install and play? Grab some heals, Lucky.
What kind of games do you play? Original.
Original games, I assume.
Oh, you're so clever, Bago.
All up in everyone's business.
Oh yeah, Gears of War is definitely one of my favorite games. Man, I cried in both 2 and 3. Dom is my favorite.
I'm down.
Why? Why are you down?
You think you can revive me?
Maybe. Maybe not. Not with that Gatling guy over there. Oh, at least I can still shoot while trying to revive. That's cool. I've been wanting to play Garden Warfare since I saw it at E3, and you know, I don't regret it at all. This is such a fun game.
Is it?
It is, bro. Why'd you put the Doom Shroom up there?
I have no idea what it does.
It's gonna explode. I'm just curious. Oh, he's from the Christmas pack. That's right. I'm out. Peace. And let's see. Halo's fantastic. I'm excited. Like, that's the only reason why I'm gonna get an Xbox One, and I'm waiting to get an Xbox One, is for Halo.
Bitch, you said you could die in an outhouse.
Oh, hello. There's a bunch of little shits around me. Ooh. Flipping out. I think my skin. I knew thee well.
We're almost at way 10. Mech.
Halo 3 was my favorite to play multiplayer wise.
Halo 3 is the best multiplayer wise.
Really? Because a lot of people keep trying to scream at me like, no, Halo 2 is the best.
I never got a chance to play Halo 2, so I have no opinion whatsoever about Halo 2.
True.
So these people you speak of can say what they want.
I'm all out of Gatling shooters. I don't like any of that. Oh, we just planted 2 heal flowers. This side has no defense.
Okay, that guy has a giant electricity blaster thingy.
Yep.
Hello?
Hello. You okay there, bro?
Alright. Give me about... Yeah, okay. Give me about 10 minutes. Before I can get there. Well, 20 minutes before I get there. Alright. Yep. See you.
Ah, shoot.
Alright, Lucky. We gotta finish this fast. Up, up!
Yes. Finish this fast.
And yet we're going to. Bitches get. That's one down. Who's next?
Is there more than one? Oh, there's that guy. Oh, that hurt. I think my brother and I started on Halo 2 as well. We didn't play Halo 1, did we? We played Halo 2 at our friend's house, right?
The first Halo we ever played was Halo 2 at Julius's place.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Yep, Halo 2 was our first as well. And I think that was one of the first times where I was like, holy crap, shooters are so cool when they're set in a sci-fi universe.
Red Faction.
Okay, yeah, I lied. Red Faction was definitely like my first favorite shooter ever. Followed by
more like your first shooter ever.
Well, yeah, that and Medal of Honor Frontline, but that didn't come into like way after.
We got Medal of Honor Frontline the same time we got Red Faction 2.
Yeah, but
you
I didn't
played
really...
Medal of Honor Rising Sun.
No, I played the Frontline with you, and then
not
we played
really.
Rising Sun.
Frontline doesn't have any.
Oh, I know, but that was like.
You played
time.
It somewhat, but you never liked it.
I enjoyed Frontline, like, when I got to really play it. It was Rising Sun that I didn't like.
Oh, in the landing zone.
Where's
Get to the landing zone.
Where is it?
Oh, where is it?
Is it the red thing?
I don't know. Those are tombstones.
Where's
oh,
the
look
zone?
For the... Over here. Follow me. It's... I'm gonna self-revive, just go!
Oh, it's okay, I'll self-revive too.
Alright.
That's my last self-revive.
Do you see the, trailer car?
No.
It's on top of this building!
I'm going as fast as I can.
Yo, flower! I'm just gonna self-revive!
I'm all out of self-revive.
That was my last one! The last round.
This is gonna leave. Oh, hello.
I died.
Oh!
No!
Crap.
I didn't realize it was the last round.
Man! We were so close!
We said survive.
Alright, well, it sounds like Bago has to go. So, thanks for hanging out, Original. I hope that we get to chat with you in future streams, and if you ever get your PC going, you should definitely add us, and we can all, like, play and stuff sometime.
In case you guys didn't know, we will be streaming later tonight.
Yes, we will be streaming later tonight, if you don't have anything else to do.
We won't.
Actually, we might stream tonight, because I have the dinner thing tonight. I don't know how long that goes. That's gonna be a late night stream. It'll probably be around like 9 or 10.
Dun dun dun. Either way, so long, guys. Nice talking to you. I hope you hate me. So long, and thanks for all the fish.
Again, thanks so much, Original, for hanging out.
Alright, I'm gone. See ya.